Hey everybody, Technically Jeff here, and this is a follow-up video to the video that I had posted previously about the lack of the rear wiper in the Kia EV6 and why I didn't think it was an issue. And some of you commented saying, hey, it's not raining. And you know what? You're right. It wasn't raining in that video. It had just stopped. So I took another video. This is me going down the highway, and you can see it is pouring down rain. The vehicle's behind me with their windshield wipers going, and you can see no water is even really touching the rear window. No mist. And I think a big part of that is the slope of the rear. I think that the taillight design with its integrated lip kind of helps as well block a lot of that mist that you see with SUVs and minivans from getting on the back. And I think the spoiler probably helps some too. But like I had said previously, I definitely don't think it's an issue. Now, if you live somewhere where you get a lot of snow or have a lot of dirt, you might have some issues. But for the majority of people, I don't think you should really be concerned about the lack of the rear wiper. So. Anyway, I just wanted to follow up with you guys. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section, and I will see you guys in the next video. Hey, if you like this video, please hit that like button and subscribe. It really helps me out. And follow me on all social media so you can stay up to date with the latest content. Thanks for watching.